हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय जूलॉजी क्लास। दिस इज अकमल हुसैन, लेक्चरर बायोलॉजी, स्क्वायर हाई स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक ए जूलॉजी क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 10, चैप्टर 11। टुडेज टॉपिक इज रिप्रोडक्शन। What will we learn from this class? We will be able to know about animal reproduction, role of hormones in reproduction. Reproduction. What is reproduction? Reproduction is the biological process by which new individual organisms, that means offspring, are produced from their parents. Or we may say another way. Reproduction is a biological process through which offsprings are produced from their parents. Types of animal reproduction. There are two types of animal reproduction are there. Number one, asexual reproduction. Number two, sexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction. What is asexual reproduction? Reproduction is not involving sexual activity is called asexual reproduction, such as budding, binary fission, fragmentation, etc. Asexual reproduction happens in lower animals. Sexual reproduction, the process through which two animals of opposite sex, male and female, complete their reproduction by means of producing male and female gametes, fertilizes and produce offspring is called sexual reproduction. Or we may say another way, the process through which offspring are produced from the mixing male and female gamete. That means male and female gamete is mandatory to produce offspring in sexual reproduction. Fertilization. What is fertilization? Fertilization is the union of a paternal sperm nucleus with a maternal egg nucleus to form the primary nucleus of an embryo. Fertilization is necessary for sexual reproduction. Fertilization is a special process. It happens only in matured sperm and ovum of the same species. Generally, fertilization is unchangeable. Once an ovum is fertilized, it will not fertilize again. On the basis of the place of occurrence, fertilization is divided into two types. Number one, external fertilization, and number two, internal fertilization. External fertilization, when fertilization take part outside of the body of animal is called external fertilization. Sharks and some fishes, such type of fertilization occurred. On the other hand, internal fertilization, when fertilization occurred inside of the body of animal is called internal fertilization. Example, most of the terrestrial animals. Basic significance of fertilization. You know, fertilization is the one of the main phenomenon to complete the sexual reproduction in animal. Chromosomes carry the characteristics of both father and mother. These characteristics combine determining the sex of embryo. The picture shows in the step of the gamete formation. Follow the picture. From male reproductive cell produced sperm by meiosis cell division. On the other hand, female reproductive cell, from female reproductive cell, ovums are produced from by meiosis cell division. This sperm and ovum mixed with one another and called zygote. That means sperm and ovum produced from male reproductive cell and female reproductive cell mixed with one another and form zygote. Then zygote to embryo, embryo to new offspring. For continuity and restoration of heredity, reproduction is essential. This process includes formation of embryo and giving birth of offspring. Humans are unisexual, so male and female reproductive organs are present in different individuals. Role of hormones in reproduction. Previous chapter we have discussed about different endocrine glands, hormones and their functions. Here we have to mention some glands and hormones which are directly related with reproduction. Pituitary gland. You know, pituitary gland is one of the important gland and present in brain. It produces gonadotropin, TSH, prolactin, etc. hormone, and this hormone help in reproduction in human body. Number 2, thyroid gland. Thyroid gland secretes T3, T4, etc. and they take part in reproduction. Number 3, adrenal gland. Adrenal gland secretes adrenaline hormone, and adrenaline hormone helps in reproduction. Number 4, testis. Testis is the male reproductive gland which produces testosterone, and testosterone help in reproduction of male body. Number 5, ovary. Ovary is the female reproductive gland which produces estrogen and progesterone, help in reproduction of female body. Number 6, placenta. Placenta is present in female body, especially in pregnancy period, and help in reproduction. During puberty, the changes within the girls. Softness in skin, loveliness in appearance, menstrual cycle or menstruation, secondary sexual characteristics, etc. On the other hand, during puberty, the changes within the boys, develops a deeper voice, facial hair, and secondary sexual characters. Marriage. We know marriage is a social, spiritual and family tie. A family is formed by the efforts of a husband and wife's adjustment through marriage. There should be a specific minimum age for getting married. Before 20 years, a female should not marry. Early marriage causes a girl to become pregnant in matured stage. There is very possibility to opt for harm for the both mother and baby. Thank you.